why she's praying hard for America to come back. This girl lives in a lonely world behind brave eyes. She cries at night.